Awake! Awake! Murder and treason! Ring the alarm bell! Banquo and Donnelly! Malcolm! Awake!
What's the business that such a hideous trumpet calls to parley the speakers of the house? Speak, speak!
Banquo, a royal master's murdered!
Whoa, alas! What's in our house?
Too cruel anywhere. Dear death, I pray thee contradict thyself and say it is not so.
Had I died but an hour before this chance, I had lived a blessed time. For from this instant there's nothing serious in mortality. All is but toys. Renown and grace is dead. The line of life is drawn, and the mere lees is left this vault to brag of.
What is amiss?
You are. You do not know it. Spring, the head, the fountain of your blood is stopped. The very fountain of it is stopped.
Your royal father's murdered.
This chambers has it seemed to giants. Their hands and faces were all bags of blood. So were the daggers, which are blood to be found upon their pillows. They stared and were distracted. No man's life was to be trusted.
Oh, yet I do repent me of my fury that I did kill them.
Wherefore did you so?
Who can be wise, amazed, temperate, and furious, loyal and neutral in a moment? No man. The expedition of my love outrun the pauser. Reason. Here lay Duncan, his silver skin laced with his golden blood, and his gashed stabs looked like a breach in nature for ruin's wasteful entrance. Here the murderers, steeped in the colors of their trade, their daggers unmannerly breached with gore. Who could refrain that had a heart to love, and in that heart courage to make love known?
Why do we hold our tongues? I most may claim this argument for hours.
What should be spoken here, where our fate, hid in auger hole, may rush and seize us? Let's away. Our tears not yet worthy.
Not our strong sorrow on the foot of ocean.
Look to the lady.
Let's briefly put on manly readiness, then meet in the hall together.
Welcome, Tempest.
What will you do? Let's not go sort of to show unfelt sorrow is an office, which the false man does.
Out to Ireland, I, our separate fortune shall keep us both the safer. Where we are, the daggers and men's smiles. Near in blood, I near the blood.
This murderous shaft that shot hath not yet lightened, and our safest way is to avoid the aim. Therefore, it's a horse, and let us not be dainty of meeting. But shift away. There's warrants in that theft, which steals itself when there's no mercy left.